I'm an NQT with EBOR. The training program's a year long. We get a mixture of NQT time on Friday afternoons, which is really helpful to just get our heads around the marking and extra experience in different classrooms and watching different practitioners teaching. As well as that, we have lots of training going on with all the NQTs from across the academy.